When we first arrived at St. Jude, it was just Claire and I.